Hello students, in this video we'll talk about the theoretical yield